The smothering 2-3 zone defense of the Chesapeake Panthers proved to be too much tonight for the Eastern Eagles to handle. I'm Eastern lead reporter Brandon Monti, and tonight, baskets were certainly hard to come by for the green and white as they fell to the Panthers by a final score of 61-34.
The Eastern Eagles suffered their first setback of the season Tuesday night, falling to 1-1 as they couldn't handle the stifling pressure of the Panther defense. Head coach David Kite was assuring that they will look to adjust and work out their early season struggles.
Early on, we got it there, but we didn't take it up as strong as I would have liked. I think their length bothered us. They got some pretty good size in the back line. And then once we kind of got it down in there, we got some looks, and then their pressure outside kind of didn't allow us to enter it as easily to the short corner.
Eli Archer led a balanced attack for the Panthers with 16 points. Three Chesapeake players were in double figures as Levi Blankenship added 13 points and Trent Dirth scored 10. For the Eagles, they had a hard time holding onto the rock, committing 20 turnovers. This, along with handling the 2-3 zone, was a big point of emphasis for Coach Kite.
And part of that's my fault. I'll take the blame for it. They're my kids, so that's something I need to correct in practice, and we will start tomorrow. Did we make mistakes tonight? Yeah. Did we make any mistakes tonight that aren't correctable? No. So I can live with that. It's game two. It's not game 22. So we're in the learning process, so we're still growing.
The Eagles also struggled shooting, hitting shots at a 30% clip. Their offense was stagnant after a 64-point outing against River Valley, and they will look to right the ship later this week.
The Eagles will look to bounce back this Friday and get their second victory of the season in their first road contest of the year against the Southern Tornadoes. Make sure you follow us on our social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat at Hardwood Heroes, and check out our website, woub.org/heroes. I'm Brandon Monti, reminding you to be heroic.